They lob it into Brown and a hold on Payton. That's four fouls in 15 minutes on Gary Payton. Get some advice from Andre Iguodala.
And it's the right advice. Too many fouls. You let go of the rope, you start making
errors of his generation, or actually of any generation. Well, Payton will sit down, and Iguodala continues to coach him hard, Mark.
That's what you want. Andre Iguodala.